Mr. Spruill here. Today we are going to learn how to op art weave with construction paper. You're going to get a sheet of construction paper just like this. And first thing I want you to do is take a ruler, and at the very top of this, I want you to measure over and put just a little mark at 6 inches and half, which is half of the paper. Then I want you to take your paper and fold your paper in half, just like this. All you gotta do is meet the corners up. It's not hard to do. Then take your ruler again, put it at the bottom of your paper. Mark it again at the halfway mark, which will be 6 inches. Take your ruler and draw a straight line down. Then, after you've done that, take your ruler again and put it at the very top of your paper and turn your paper sideways if it makes it easier. And put your mark from the top, just like this. That mark I just made is a stop mark. It means you don't cut past this line. Next thing I want you to do, take your ruler, and it doesn't matter how far over you go, but at the bottom here, you need to come in and about a half inch, make you a mark, because you're not going to go any further than that with your scissors. Half inch over here. And you can draw you a diagonal line. Like that. You can make your diagonal line on the other side, pretty much about the same angle. This was about 3 1/4 inches. You can measure over if you'd like. About 3 1/4 inches. Put your little mark right there. So you've got two diagonal lines, two straight diagonal lines. You can go over just a little bit. If you want to keep it parallel, you can draw you another line right there. Do the same thing on the opposite side. About the same distance. Doesn't have to be perfect. Draw you another line. You might want to keep it parallel. Looks better that way. Do the same thing on this side over here. About the same distance. We went over about almost an inch. You can go over about an inch. Just about, right about there. Keep your line parallel. Now that's where your paper's going to look. Nothing difficult about this. Take your scissors, cut your line, and you notice I'm not going up past my stop mark. Now, I've got that cut out. And what it's going to look like once you get it cut out, like that. Now, what I want you to do, just hold that up, set it aside for a minute. Take your ruler and put it at the top of this paper. Line it up with the edge so it's straight. Make your lines going down. These are going to be the strips that you use to weave in and out of what you just made. After you get all your lines drawn, you need to cut your strips out. Now, we've got all our strips cut out. Our next step is we want to open this up just like this, and we start to weave. Pretty simple. It through there, match it up to the end, get your next strip, push that on up, get your next strip, it'll go under, go under. To this end. We'll push it up. Up a little bit, and push this up, bring this one on over the end, get your next strip, push it up a little bit. Push it over to the end a little bit. Get your fingers underneath it, it's a little easier. It up. push it up. Push it up. I think we can get at least one more strip in there pretty easily. Once we get all our strips in there, our final step is we come in and we want to glue each one of these down. Put your little liquid glue or little stick glue. You just go over to the edge. Match it up with the edge so it looks clean and neat. Got this side. Now we want to turn it. Push our paper back a little bit. We want to glue it on this side. Match it up to the edge. After you get this side glued, you flip your paper over and glue the other side. But you end up with a real nice op art design. Looks pretty cool. Let's have fun doing this today. Thanks for watching.